Today we're making a sweet and savory meatball appetizer. A big shout out to Char for sponsoring this video so I can share this delicious recipe with you all. We're starting with homemade meatballs made with Char's gluten-free breadcrumbs and then tossing them in a simple sauce made with only two ingredients, grape jelly and barbecue sauce. Heat until warm, then serve using a serving spoon or toothpicks, and enjoy!